We have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
In formation, approaching objective. 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advanced team pinned down in the city. Team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 2-5 out.
Watch for friendlies near the colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac'd and get the hell out of here.
Coming!
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Watch for friendlies near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
Got one!
Arriba! 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 Arri
We're up on the second floor.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Hello, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys miss me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Alamo, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys miss me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go! Let's move!
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. It's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Heating is KIA! Hostiles moving too fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the sea night. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shots. Hang on. Jake, give me next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NEST teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we...
Everyone, hang on!
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
It remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger. Well, that Allah Sad was among the victims. What may have been a suicide.
Continue to burn across a massive wasteland that was once the capital of this thriving nation.
Personnel with an primary contact zone are ordered to commence immediate evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be fully operational within 2 hours. Personnel are Personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.
Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here is lovely this time of the year.